the 1990s, TRUMPF introduced the first laser cutting machine equipped with a solid-state laser, with a lamp-pumped solid-state laser. But in the meantime, we developed a new solid-state laser concept, the so-called TruDisc laser, using a disc as a resonator. And this solution is high efficient and is a very, very reliable solution. We see that because all the automotive customers use a lot of these TruDisc lasers in their production. Now, regarding 5030 fiber, this machine was introduced in 2010, equipped with a 3 kW solid-state laser. This machine had a big advantage for our sheet metal customers because the speed or the productivity in thin sheet was very, very high. Beside the high speed in thin sheet, this machine was equipped with all the functionalities our customers knew from CO2 laser machines. With BrightLine fiber, the solid-state laser machine is no longer a thin sheet machine, but a universal machine. You can cut up to 25 millimeters stainless steel in very good quality. BrightLine fiber consists of special type of nozzle and special cutting parameters. And the biggest advantage of BrightLine fiber is that our customers have the choice to switch between high productivity in thin sheet and high quality especially in the thick sheet range at any time they want. So besides the quality aspect, one thing for example is that they can cut very small contours in thick material, for example a 1 mm hole in a 12 mm sheet. The other advantage of BrightLine fiber is that our customers can separate the part from the skeleton very easily. Today we see that almost every 5030 fiber machine is equipped with the functionality BrightLine fiber. Although the 5030 fiber has another resonator concept, it's a solid state instead of CO2 laser, the machine has the same control system as every other TRUMPF machine. So for the operator in the field, it's very easy to switch between a CO2 or a solid state laser machine of TRUMPF.